Hi, I'm Dee. I'm a mom. I have 3 kids. And it's raining outside. So I thought I'd make a video. Ever since I was a little girl, I had this dream. I wanted to be an actress. Blah, blah, blah. Apparently, my mom told me I told her this at 5. Apparently, I was very self-aware as a child. At 3 years old, she told me I played dead when my cousin was playing around and pushed me down. But it's probably true. I was always obsessed with death when I was little. Like, I used to wonder at my funeral who would come and what people would say and if they would say nice things and if anyone would care. And what would it feel like to not have anybody bother you ever? Introverted dreams. Anyways, I have 3 amazing kids. I know, everybody says their kids are amazing, but mine really are amazing. My oldest, she really likes to help people and she loves to sing and she's learning to play the guitar. And my second daughter, she's 7. She's such a fashionista. She drew this picture for school talking about how to respect one another. She drew a picture of her friend and herself, and she was dressed really well and her friend was complimenting her on her shoes. So if you respect her shoes, you respect the girl. My son, he's 5. He's really, really sweet. My son, he's so sociable. He can talk to anybody, from the CEO of a company to the janitor of the company. It's great. He's learning to play the guitar too. You know, one of the best things about having kids is seeing them grow up and develop their interests and just wonder what kind of person they're gonna be. It's great. Anyways, this is the first year everybody's in school, and it's been kind of hard seeing my baby, who's 5 now, go off to kindergarten. I thought I was gonna be ecstatic, but as soon as they got on the bus, I turned around and cried. Just cried. Just cried. Then I started to have an identity crisis. For weeks, I didn't know who I was anymore. I mean, I just had this time to myself where it was just me. I mean, for the past 10 years, it's just been mommy, mommy, mommy. Having babies and nursing. And having babies and nursing. Who am I? I mean, I'm not needed for diaper changes or milk or potty training. Who am I? So I figured this is a great time for me to figure out what I'm gonna do with my life. I mean, the possibilities are endless. The sky's the limit. Anything can happen. After all, I do have 8 hours to myself now. Hi everyone, I just want to say thank you so much for watching the second episode in Sweatpants and High Heels. Right now it's just me trying to produce these episodes, so I hope that you can bear with me and go with me on this journey of trying to produce this web series. I really would love it if you guys would share your experience the first year all of the kids were in school, what you went through, if it was a hard transition, if it was an easy transition, if you were already working and you know you really didn't notice the transition. I really love to hear. And also, if you click on this box, if you click right here, it will take you to a vlog about me actually talking about my experience. And kind of giving some tips on what I learned going through this transition of all the kids going to school. And it's funny, right now I'm doing this while they're on Thanksgiving break, so they're all back at home. So it's kind of like, well, we're just going back to what it used to be with them at home. If you look in the description box below, there will be a link to sweatpantsandhighheels.com, and there you'll see that I have a one-woman show called Sweatpants and High Heels going on right now, and basically talking about the experiences of motherhood, trying to go after your own dreams and balancing everything. It's a really fun show, and you can find out how you can bring it to your city if you're interested. Thanks so much, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.